that down there.
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Unvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Unvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Unvari with you and go have a look-see. If and you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
He isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Stronger. Those guys were easy. Unvari says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the road, boy. Cannot be trusted.
Right back.
up!
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
A dead soul. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Doing this!
workshop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Nicely done.
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Okay. That's going in the journal.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you.
We will talk to the blue one.
You two fine?
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, Brock, take a look at this thing.
Freezing!
Huh?
Oh, never you mind. What you got? See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno! Oh, you ask a lot of questions.